Hello, YouTube. I'm David with the David West Channel. This is the day that the Lord hath made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Let's do some fire roll practice. Let's use this piece of white oak and the handle on my Mora Companion and do a micro fire roll. So we're only going to use a piece of the entire cotton ball to make the fire roll. The rest of that cotton, I will go ahead and put ashes in it, turn it into ash tinder, transfer the ignition over into the ash tinder, and go ahead and fire up some pine needles. That's the way it's supposed to work. Let's see what happens. These came from Walmart. Usually I take the 2-inch strip, tear off about half of it, but this isn't all that wide, so I tore off about a third of it here, and that's all I'll need. So let's make our ash tinder first. Here's some pine needles. I think more downward pressure is all I'm going to need to do. This is my fourth attempt. If you don't see smoke, go back and roll it some more. I smelled it that time. I was not applying enough downward pressure on that. Now that's burning up really quickly. So that's why we're going to transfer it to some ash tinder And we have those three failed fire rolls in there in addition to what we started with. All right, y'all, do me a favor. Before you leave, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and in that drop-down list, select all. I appreciate you joining me on this one. We'll catch you on the next one.